great gathering of London civil defenders assemble at the headquarters of the London Fire Brigade for an inspection by the Australian Prime Minister. Regular and auxiliary firemen, ARP personnel, home guardsmen and roof spotters are all here. Following the parade comes the spectacle of dispatch riders in a clever display of figure and trick riding. After long association with fire, the motorbike leap through a burning hurdle comes easy. A gymnastic display by firemen is another high spot in the program. Physical fitness is a proud claim of these men who do such superhuman work in the Battle of London. Yes, they keep in good trim, these firefighters. As well as earning the respect of everyone, men in the uniforms of the fire services are pulling their weight 100%. In his address of congratulation, Mr. Menzies referred to them as brave soldiers in the defending army of Britain.